Hello, welcome back to my channel, guys. I hope you guys are doing awesome. You guys are probably wondering what the heck is going on. I'm going to Shoppers Drug Mart and I'm gonna go and grab few products. I'm gonna take you guys along with me, so enjoy this video and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and thank you so much for supporting me on my last video. Leave a comment what you guys want to see next. Bye, have fun. Gonna go in without gloves, and these are like extra large. My mom and dad grabbed the wrong size, and we have our mask on, so we're doing our full safety. Obviously there's no testers that we will be testing, so we just have to take a wild guess and basically get all the products that are over there. So let's go. What I got from Shoppers Drug Mart and the pricing and what I think about it. So basically I got this L'Oreal micellar water. It removes long wear makeup, waterproof makeup, anything, and it's actually so good on your skin. It's for sensitive skin. I have sensitive combination skin, so it works out perfectly fine. It's not too oily, it's not too dry, so it's perfect. This one was on sale for $12.49, so this is really, really good. Okay, and then the other one I got is from CoverGirl. It's a foundation. It's a True Blend Matte Made Full Coverage Foundation, and I got it in the color M10 because I'm a little bit a tan skin. So this one was on sale for $9. Like, you can't go wrong. I buy foundations for $66 and this little thing is like $9. So good. Now that I think about the pricing, it's not that bad. It's actually really good. The third one I got is a contour palette. I needed to stock up on that. So I got this from Essence. It's a contouring duo palette. I got it in 20 darker skin. So that's the name of it at the back. I don't know if you guys can see. There you go. So this one was $5.49. Like, you can't go wrong with that, okay? It's actually really good. So people, if you want to try out Essence contour palette, try this one. It's a powder one, so it's really good. Another Essence product I got is the banana powder, and I got this one for $3.99. Hello, you can't go wrong. $3.99, so good. Okay, so I got myself a blush because I like blushes, and this is in a like a peachy, browny peachy tone, because obviously I'm a little bit tan, and this color complements my skin tone. So this one is called Sweet Cheek. So, and this one was $7. Yeah, this one was $7. And then a new product that I've been wanting to try, and I've been watching all these beauty bloggers, they've been using this a lot. This is from Pixie Skin Treats. Okay, and this is an exfoliator cleanser. So this one is a glow tonic cleansing gel. I'm so excited to use this, and I'll tell you guys all about it once I try this on my face, because obviously I've never tried it, so this is gonna be my first time. I actually wanted a blue eyeliner pencil for my inside, like an inner core. I got this from Essence as well. It's a long lasting eye pencil, and I got it in a color, it's called Tutu Tour number 17. So I don't know if you guys can see. Okay, well, that's the color. Okay, and then I also wanted to stock up on a pen marker eyeliner, so I got that from Essence. Actually, this one was $2.99, and this black eyeliner, it's an extra long lasting eyeliner pen, it was also for $3.99, and yes, I dropped it. Okay, I'll pick it up later. And then I got this BB cream from Rimmel London, and this one is in a color light clear. So it says 9-in-1. It's a matte finish. It's a beauty balm, obviously beauty BB cream. It has, well, I'll tell you about it later. And then last but not least, I got this tweezer because obviously we are all quarantined and we're self-isolating ourselves. So obviously we can't go and get our eyebrows done. So girls, we need this bad boy for our eyebrows. So I got this one for $6, okay? And that's it. So these are the products I got. And I will, in my next video, I will show you guys a little bit of what I use and give you a little bit of review. So don't forget to like this video and tell me what you guys like and what you don't like, and leave a comment down below. And I shall see you in the next video. Peace.